the importance of candid dialogue. We will never have a culture of getting things done without first having a culture of candid dialogue and feedback. One that brings reality to the surface. When people speak candidly, they express their real opinions. Candid dialogue ends with closure. At the end of a meeting, people agree what each person has to do and by when. Do you have a culture of candid dialogue in dealing with your key people and your key stakeholders?